Recovery from the storm. Each collision, every close call, and violent impact steals your breath.
Yeah, tonight, we are getting an incredible look in real time as one of those terrifying freeway pileups happens. Take a look as WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott shows us the chain reaction was all caught on camera.
As midday traffic slows on the snow-covered Highway 45 at the height of Sunday's storm, a DOT traffic camera catches the first vehicle spinning out of control, slamming into stopped cars. Moments later, as the chain reaction claims more vehicles, several drivers get out and stand on the highway, forcing one vehicle to slide off the road and through a fence to avoid hitting them. Germantown Police Officer Tim Miller was responding to another crash at the time when he witnessed driver after driver heading toward the pileup.
And I'd see them go southbound and I'd see their taillights disappear into the snow. And then all of a sudden I'd see their brake lights come on and I'd see the brake lights jump up or go off to the side or spin, and you knew it was just happening. And I'm watching these other people come southbound and I just knew they were getting into an accident. You know, I was just praying to God that nobody was going to die.
Everyone survived that crash, but that was not the case just a few miles away on the same highway near Menominee Falls, where one person was killed in a pileup involving dozens of vehicles. The two wrecks sent scores of 911 calls pouring into Waukesha County's Emergency Communications Center.
911 was location emergency.
Dispatch Supervisor Christine Bannister was on duty as those calls rang in nearly nonstop.
We're watching and listening to what other people are doing in the room and trying not to duplicate calls so the dispatchers aren't overwhelmed.
And those dispatchers are now getting their first look at the terrifying scene that the 911 callers were describing to them.
And as that flood of 911 calls came in from the multiple wrecks along this stretch of Highway 45, those county call center dispatchers had to coordinate with dispatchers in Menominee Falls and across the county line in Germantown. And as that video shows, that pileup, which happened just north of where I'm standing here along this highway, played out for more than 5 minutes, impact after impact. You can see the entire video on our website, WISN.com. For now, reporting live along Highway 45 near the Waukesha, Washington County line, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Kent. Hundreds of cars were involved in crashes yesterday. This map shows five of the crash scenes. You can see they range from Menominee Falls to Bayside, Milwaukee, and West Allis. Of these crashes, we do know that two people died. One was a West Allis woman not wearing a seatbelt. She was thrown from her vehicle in Hales Corners. The second fatality was a 63-year-old Franklin man involved in the Menominee Falls crash. 12 News has learned he was driving this Honda you see here. You can see the front end of the car went under a semi. The entire front end was crushed on impact.